Okay, so those of you that are a bit more observant than me may have just noticed that I got that wrong. I'm going to have to change the sides that I just did. So I'll show you. Okay. So, that needs to be like that one. But we've already done it like that. Major disaster, yeah? Not really. You set your bar flat. Knock that one back into the other direction. Simple to correct as that. So now we've both got the flats where we want them. We can now start to bend them around the horn of the anvil. I've just put a little runner weld on there. I'm going to get it hot and forge that back in. It's just so that they stay together. But they'll be at the base, so you'll not see it. Thank you. idea will be that you actually get two.
Have you come up with this?
Well, bending forks.
Yeah.
Nah, they've been around for donkey's years, bending forks. I made them, but the idea behind them is really, really old.
That's cracking. I've not seen them before.
Yeah, they allow you to get a bit more leverage on
bends and things. Are these coming as a pair then? These candlesticks.
Once I've got the general gist of them,
yeah,
and I'm happy with design, then yeah. So you can buy them individually, so they'll stand like so. And then you put two together and they'll form a big sort of, I mean obviously this ain't, you get one there.
Oh yeah.
And one there, see how they make a love out?
Yeah.
So sell them as a pair, but they'll work as an individual as well.
Yeah.
I'm still trying to nut the idea and dimensions and everything like that. So, at the moment, it is still very much a work in progress. And this thing here, this one.
That looks good though. I'd buy it if I could afford it.
That's reason to buy.
Yeah. Where does the chapter live, by the way?
The little blue drawer at the bottom of the drill. Get that warm. It says full of confidence.